This morning in Home Solutions, we have been waiting to get outside and get our yards back in shape. It was a long, tough winter. Many want to get their yards ready for family fun, cookouts, and other activities for summer. Now is the time, and Ace is the place.
It's time to get your lawns in shape.
First thing you have to do is get out there and clean up. A lot of damage. You know, rake the grass, which helps get all the dead grass up. If you have any bare spots, you know, scratch them up. Good time to seed to really rejuvenate your lawn.
Your lawn is hungry and needs to be fed.
Now you're gonna put down your pre-emergent crabgrass control. You gotta be careful if you have any bare spots you're seeding, you can't put crabgrass control on top of it because it will kill the seedling.
Ace Hardware carries a four-step program to get it in tip-top shape.
Step one is for your pre-emergent crabgrass. That will go down now once the air temperatures are above 50. Step two goes down around Memorial Day, so that you have a nice project for your nice three-day weekend. Step two is different than everything else. You want your grass to be growing, and you want your weeds to be taller than your grass. You put it on wet. Let it dry. Do not water it in. So the herbicide will be sucked in by the weed to kill the weed. Step three is just a feed for the summer. You want to put that down around 4th of July, just ruin another three-day weekend for you. But basically, you're feeding every 6 weeks. Step four, I tell people Labor Day is your three-day weekend I ruined. You're trying to prepare your lawn, feed the roots for the winter. That's actually one of the most important step.
Cutting and watering the right way is so important.
The problem is when we get into those dog days of summer, and if we get, you know, 90, 100 degree weather, the lawn needs water, it needs shade, just like we do. And we go out in the sun, putting suntan lotion on. So think of it as if you can let your grass be a little longer, about 2 inches in height, after you cut it. So you wanna cut it when it's about 2.5, you only wanna take like a half an inch at a time off, so that the grass will actually provide shade for the roots and for the water.
The time to water and amount makes a big difference.
When you water, you want to do it early in the day or late at night. You don't want to water middle of the day so it gets evaporated, so you're wasting, you're not conserving water use.
Is your lawnmower ready to go?
We carry Craftsman, Husqvarna, and Toro. So we have lawnmowers from $199 up to $400 and change. Some have Honda engines, some are self-propelled. Everything has rear baggers. They all will do mulching. A lot of people will mulch so that they're putting natural nutrients into the lawn that way.
Salts in Warwick has become part of the city.
Well, we've been in business for 115 years. I look pretty good for my age. Yeah, I'm the fourth generation. We have customers who knew my grandfather, a few still who knew my great-grandfather, who met my kids. They've known five generations of us. You know, we're part of the community. We've been part of the community for a long time.
All right, everybody, so no excuses about getting your yard in shape this weekend. Just might be the perfect time to do it. Ace Hardware also has a staff that can answer any of your questions for whatever your home improvement job might be.